begin with a breaking update.
In every town.
Live local now in Carbondale.
Live local now in Cairo.
Kelsey Anderson is live in Cape Girardeau.
On every screen.
We'll continue to track this system for you.
Another surge of cold air.
Which will make roadways very slick.
Wherever news breaks.
A family had to be rescued.
New video from the scene of an apartment fire.
A state police trooper is arrested.
Heartland News is there.
That's a good thing, yeah.
Live local now.
Someone actually tried to walk across this ice.
Heartland News.